श्री केसी वेणुगोपाल।
थैंक यू वेरी मच सर फॉर गिविंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू हैविंग ए डिबेट इन मोशन ऑफ थैंक्स। व्हाइल आई एम रीडिंग द प्रेसिडेंट्स एड्रेस, वन वर्ड स्ट्राइक विच वॉज डिस्कस्ड यस्टरडे आल्सो, President's address is clearly stating that the people of India have elected a stable government with a clear majority. I thought about that, sir. Why President is insisting that government is having a clear majority? We are quite sure that because of the insecurity of that government is reflecting through the President's words of yes. secure government. Yes. This government themselves is not believing the security of this government.
Yes.
Sir, technically they are in power now, we are also agreeing technically they are in power, but what was the real situation, pre election situation in this country? Yesterday our honorable LOP narrated all these things, I don't want to repeat it, but you got 240 seat, BJP got 240 seat. First of all you told about 400 plus, then you come down for your strength from 303 to 240. This 240 you got with the clear support of enforcement directed CBI yes. and income tax. Yay! Not only that, with CBI, income tax and enforcement directed, and also media. The so-called the corporate sponsored media 24/7, 888. And of course, election machinery, misusing of election machinery. If that could not help you, you could get only maximum 140 seats. That was the real picture
Saugat
Rai
ji
of this country. That was the real Saugat picture Rai of this country. Sir,
please kindly me. Saugat Rai ji, Professor Saugat Rai ji, कृपया पीठ इधर मत करके खड़े होइए.
Sir, please. Sir, enforcement directed become the tool of the BJP. Now BJP already BJP headquarters having a washing machine to clean up the corrupt people. To clean up the corrupt people. They talked about very big about other scam. And where is the other scam? They talked about the biggest irrigation scam. Where is the person who done this irrigation scam?
A washing machine
cleaned out all of these people. Okay, well and good. Sir, despite all these facts, without ED, without a income tax, without anybody's, without any media help, we got 237 seat India Alliance. That is the moral victory. Clearly, morally, we have won. Morally, you have lost the election. This is what my one point, sir. Sir, our Honorable Prime Minister told, while Rahulji decided to have contest on Rai Bareilly also, Modi ji told in a public meeting in Kerala, Rahul Gandhi is going to lose in Wayanad, that is why he is going to Rai Bareilly now. Sir, Rahul Gandhi won in Wayanad and Rai Bareilly about 4 lakh votes, more than double to the Prime Minister majority. And also he told, after Amethi, he will lose Wayanad. What happened to Amethi, I don't want to say. Who left Amethi now, that you people know that. No, so everybody told that.
Kishori Lal is here.
40 years he was in Congress. 40 years he was in Congress as a common karyakarta. You told that Congress filled the Gandhi family sipahi is in Amethi. This is the BJP narrative. But people of Amethi choose Kishori Lal with more than 1,67,000 votes.
Yes.
The majority than Narendra Modi ji.
More than
Varanasi. Therefore, sir, this is the situation. Sir, general election 2024, sir. Sir, I'm quoting an article in our constitution, article 123, 3A. The promotion of or attempt to promote feelings of enmity or hatred between different classes of the citizens of India on grounds of religion, race, caste, community or language by a candidate or his agent or any other person with the consent of a candidate or his election agent for the furtherance of the prospects of the election of that candidate or for prejudicially affecting the election of any candidates. This is actually what corrupt practices in the election code of conduct. Now I am coming to what our Prime Minister told on April 21st. Sir, Prime Minister address in Banswara, Rajasthan on April 21st. They want to snatch the gold of the woman and distribute it among the people. They will not spare even your Mangal Sutra. They will take your money and give it to those who have more children, to the illegal immigrants. They will distribute them to the Muslims who they said they have the first right to the resources. They will go to the extent where they will not spare even our Mangal Sutra. This is the speech done by our honorable Prime Minister in Banswara. Sir, the fact is that Banswara, he spoke. Who is the member for Banswara now?
Yes.
Who is the member for Banswara? India Alliance member has won with a margin of 2,67,000 votes in Banswara. Prime Minister spoke to the people of Banswara. The people of Banswara totally rejected this claim. Prime Minister, again, you ask me discriminating people on having children. I don't know whether the Prime Minister checked his ministers how many children they have. How many children they have? At least the Prime Minister to check their ministers and NB how many children they have. Because he only told this to the country. Sir. Then in Gujarat on May 1st, the Prime Minister told the voters of Banaskantha, if you have two buffaloes, the Congress will take away one if it wins the Lok Sabha election. You will be able to leave your child only on one buffalo. Sir, surprisingly, and fortunately, in Gujarat, his own state, that Banaskantha people also rejected BJP.
Yeah.
We won that seat. Ayodhya, yesterday we already narrated about the Ayodhya. Sir, this is what I'm telling. This is actually anti-constitutional. I quote the constitutional provision. This is actually against the constitution. Prime Minister, as a candidate, as a political leader, violate the entire constitutional norms. What is that? I'm not yielding.
Parliamentary.
I'm not yielding, sir. I'm not yielding.
But I'm giving a rule. Parliamentary affair, Minister. Parliamentary affair, Minister.
Venuji, this is just a courtesy. We give time to each other. You what I'm saying is we are patiently listening to your speech, and we must listen. You're a senior member, and we are patiently listening to your words. My only observation is, if मैं हिंदी में बोलना चाहूँगा, मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि अगर किसी को नहीं पता है कि इस चुनाव में किसको कितना सीट मिला है, और वेणुगोपाल जी का भाषण को सुनेंगे, तो ऐसा लगेगा कि ये उस पार्टी से जिसको 240 मिला है और हम लोग 98 में बैठे हैं, ऐसे लगेगा। गुजरात में हम 25 सीट जीते, वो एक सीट के बारे में बोल रहे हैं। जहाँ जहाँ जीते हैं उसी के बारे में वो बोल रहे हैं।
श्री केसी वेणुगोपाल जी,
सर, दिस इज आई ब्रिंग द नोटिस ऑफ दिस ऑगस्ट हाउस टू ए सीरियस मैटर. Our Prime Minister had clearly violated the entire constitutional norm while speaking. How can a Prime Minister talk like this? Sir, then Election Commission, we given a hundreds of petitions to the Election Commission. They are become only a spectator, silent spectator. That Election Commission are so, they're acting like a frontal organization. Sir, yesterday, Rahulji spoke about it. Hinduism. Then every BJP governor, BJP leaders are very much busy today. Press conference, chief ministers press conference, leaders press conference. You are very much talking about Hinduism. Sir, are you a real believer, or we people are the real believer? I'm going to challenge you people. You are not a Hindu believer at all. You are using Hinduism for polarizing the people to win the election. You are using, I am coming to the point. Sir, I am coming to the point. Here, sir, so many papers are here. Sir, Lord Jagannatha, yesterday, Honorable LOP already told about the biological, non-biological birth of our Prime Minister. Of course, he is not biologically born like us. What is BJP, sir? Sir, Sambit Patra, 25-24. Lord Jagannatha is Modi Bhakt. Lord Jagannatha is Modi Bhakt. Sir, 22-6-20, JP Naddaji. Now, even God is not supporting Congress. Narendra Modi is now Surendra Modi. He is the Lord of Gods. Number three, Sir, Narendra Modi is a man of Lord Rama and Vishnu who take care of us. This is by Kangana Rawat ji. Then, sir, Bajranga Bali is a Dalit, forest dweller, hill dweller, and deprived Yogi Adityanath. Sir, Ravan, sir, Ravan was an intellectual. Please hear this. Your cabinet, there is a minister. In your cabinet, there is a minister. Ravan was an intellectual, where Rama is an imaginary. I don't consider Ramayana is to be a true story, nor do I accept the fact that Lord Ram was a great historical person. Jitin Ram Banchi, cabinet minister of yours. Yes. Then you are Hindu. We people are anti-Hindu. All this person, BJP. What is a real Hindu? I used to say that. What is a real Hindu, sir? Real Hindu means the fundamental question before us is not who is a Hindu and who is not, but who is real Hindu, who understand the message of debate, tolerance, and human values. Sir, Mahatma Gandhi and Godse believe in Bhagavad Gita. Both believe in Bhagavad Gita. Both read Bhagavad Gita. But Gandhi learned non-violence, tolerance, and respect for human life from the Gita and the message of Lord Krishna. Godse learned violence, murder, and intolerance from the same text. Sir, we, the Congress and India Alliance, believe in Gandhi's Hinduism. Not Godse's Hinduism. Sir, we believe, we follow Gandhi's Hinduism. We didn't follow Godse's Hinduism. Sir, the Ramanohar Lohia also told about Hinduism. Panditji told about Hinduism. I am a Hindu brother. I used to go to Guruvayur temple every month. I used to go to Sabarimala every year. But I used to visit Vatican also. I used to visit Ajmer Mosque also. I went along with my leader Rahul Gandhi to Golden Temple. We done seva. What a situation was there. Yeah, sister, please bite. You know, we believe it. What a Hindu? Yes, brother. A really Hindu. You think that Modi is bigger than God? You projected like that. Prime Minister is bigger than God. That is the biggest anti-Hindu statement. That is the biggest anti-believer statement. Nobody is bigger than God, as per Hindu tradition. You presented Modi as bigger than God. Good. That is why God punished this election. Yeah. You understood? That is why. Sir, then yesterday, Anurag Thakur, this rule book yesterday, Honorable Foreign Minister showed this rule book to this park. We are also respecting rule book, respecting directions from the speaker. But rule book has to be applicable to all the members of this house.
Yeah, yeah.
Speaker has expunged Honorable Rahulji's speech. Speaker didn't touch Mr. Anurag Thakur's speech. Anurag Thakur, how many allegations he has made yesterday? Sir, speaker, 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 that's expensive.
Kindly, Kesi Venugopal ji, suppose that, nahi, suppose that.
Kindly,
Mr. Kesi
Venugopal ji,
Kesi Venugopal ji, if you feel ki Anurag Thakur ji, if he has uttered some unparliamentary words, so I think so there is a rule you can give in writing. And then the speaker will look into it.
Sir, we already given in writings. Okay, sir. Sir, the two people's names, the entire country know that their name has been taken by anybody in this house, entire opposition will jump. Two big business people's names. That has been expunged yesterday. That has been expunged because I only talking about the two people. Sir. Sir, Anurag Thakur ji.
Parliamentary Affairs Minister.
Sir, I'm coming to my point. Sir,
maybe you are not interested, but I'm mentioning the name of Parliamentary Affairs Minister.
Venuji, see, you have raised a question about deletion of a portion of speech from the proceedings. There is a rule, and we all know. And there. Absolutely, sir. I'm addressing to his question.
Just wait.
विपक्ष के ओर से अगर हमारे कोई सदस्य ने बोलते समय कोई रूल का उल्लंघन किया है वो नोटिस दे सकते हैं आप यहाँ में अगर बात बोलेंगे और जो रूल का कदम जो उठाना चाहिए आप नहीं करेंगे तो संदेश गलत जाएगा और ऐसा लगेगा कि चेयरमैन चेयर से स्पीकर साहब मन मर्जी कर रहे हैं जबकि हमारे यहाँ से 115 में नोटिस दिया और उसके बाद स्पीकर साहब के जो कार्रवाई करने का उचित वो किया लेकिन मैं वेणु जी आपको एक रिक्वेस्ट करता हूँ आई एम ए बुद्धिस्ट मैं एक बौद्ध हूँ और हम अलग अलग धर्म के लोग यहाँ पे रहते हैं हम एक दूसरे को नीचा नहीं दिखाना चाहिए लेकिन मेरा अनुरोध है मेरा अनुरोध है वेणु जी आप मैं आपको सिर्फ नहीं मैं नेता प्रतिपक्ष भी है सारे कांग्रेस पार्टी को मैं पूछना चाहता हूँ आप बार बार हिंदुओं का मजाक उड़ा के आपको क्या फायदा मिलेगा ये बताइए हर भाषण में आप हिंदुओं का मजाक क्यों उड़ाते हैं ये ठीक बात नहीं है
गौरव जी वेणुगोपाल जी एंड गौरव जी पार्लियामेंट्री अफेयर्स मिनिस्टर ने भी कुछ कहा लेकिन आई विल एडवाइज टू केसी वेणुगोपाल जी कि अगर इफ यू अलर्टेड या इफ यू जस्ट मेक पास एनी एक्सप्रेशन ऑन द चेयर तो दैट विल बी एक्सप्लेन प्लीज यू मस्ट लिसन
सर दिस अनुराग ठाकुर यस्टरडे टॉल्ड अबाउट करप्शन सर
No, whatever now, you now, want now to criticize to the government, sir, actually, you can. Whatever you want to criticize, the government
sir,
you can criticize.
Sir, I am talking about the incident. No. I am trying to talk about the few incidents. Delhi airport roof collapse. Jabalpur airport roof collapse. Canopy collapse in Rajkot airport. Bad condition of Ayodhya new roads. Leakage in Ram Mandir. Cracks in Mumbai train harbour link road. Three new bridges falling down in Bihar 2023 and 24. Prakati Maidan tunnel submerging. Sir, all this entire construction in during this NTA period had been collapsed. Sir, India is these people under this people rule. Every building is under the threat of collapse. Sir. Then already told about the electoral bond system. Are you dare to inquire about the electoral bond system? I am challenging Honorable Prime Minister. You are talking about the corruption. How much money you have made? But what is the practice, sir? The people who are not donating the funds to BJP, then suddenly IT will come, IT will raid, ED will come, ED will investigate, then automatically electoral bond will come to the party BJP. Then nothing is there. With one of the biggest scam, one of the biggest scam country ever seen was electoral bond scam.
Yeah.
If you are. Not scare anything. Why don't you put up an inquiry? You put up an inquiry of parliamentary committee. You are not ready. Actually, that is one of the biggest scam happened in this period, sir. Sir. President talk about the bullet train, sir, for comfortable journey. Okay, bullet train. But we need a bullet safety trains also, sir. Sir, how much train accident happened this year? Last 10 years, as per Crime Record Bureau statistics, I'm quoting only that statistics. About 2.6 lakh people have lost their lives in train accident in the last 10 years, sir. The same railway minister who was controlled the last 5 years. 2.5, 6 lakhs. Yes, it's a crime record bureau.
No.
Yeah. Last 10 years. That train accident. 2.6. You can verify, brother. You can tell. I'm quoting this.
I think so, K.C. Venugopal.
Sir.
You must correct yourself.
Sir, my question is. I will authenticate. Sir, your question.
He will authenticate. उन्होंने कहा है
sir,
कि मैं इसको अथेंटिकेट करूंगा. अनुराग जी
हक बनता है
सर. व्हाट इज द सर इज माय सर. आई एम नॉट यील्डिंग सर.
उन्होंने खड़े होकर कहा
sir,
उनका नाम
sir,
उनका नाम आपने लिया था तो वो कुछ कहना चाहते
सर. दैट्स हाउ मच ट्रेन एक्सीडेंट हैपेंड इन दिस लास्ट 10 इयर्स. Yes, sir. What action has been taken by this government to control the train accident?
The government will reply. Certainly,
you can. That's what I'm asking, sir. I'm asking not about you. I'm asking to government only. Sir, how much train accident happened? There is no train safety at all. Passenger safety is a low priority for this government. Sir.
Just.
Sir.
Why you are standing now?
Sir.
He has. Anuragi, इनकी speech के बाद आपको
देंगे. Sir.
जी, आप बैठ जाएं. आपको you will get opportunity after his speech. Let us
see. Congress party का time कैसे जा रहा है?
Let us see should finish.
Sir, my point. President has just mentioned about the feasibility studies or bullet train in the country. Speaker sir, first of all, we need to bulletproof safety for these trains. At least you should ensure that before going for any big plan. Sir, unemployment situation in this country, here it is debated. First of all, in 2014, Modi ji promised that 2 crore jobs per year. 10 years already over. How much job you will provide? How much job you provided? Due to demonetization and bad GST, lot many people lost their job, present job. That was the result. That is why entire youth was against you in this election. Therefore, unemployment situation in the country is very much 8.1% in April 2024, from 7% in March 2024 to April.
Kindly conclude.
Yes, sir, I'm only 1 or 2 points.
Already you have
one or two points.
More than 20
sir,
minutes.
Sir.
You have been allotted for 50.
I'm going to conclude, sir. Sir, I'm coming to another area, sir, relating to your biggest issue. Sir.
You try to conclude.
Sir. Sir, our fishermen life is in very great distress. Like our Adivasis in forest, fishermen owns the sea. Coast, entire coast. That's due to the CRZ norms, the poor fisherman is not in a position to construct the dwelling houses. And they are not in a position to do their fishing activities. There are so many times, different members of parliament raised this issue. So far, nothing is happening. That poor fisherman at least needs some justice, sir, from this government. There is a need of substantial change in CRZ norms, providing fishermen for making their home, sir. Sir, finally, sir, without the government is not interested to talk about Manipur. They thought that Manipur is not part of the country. One of the best state of our country, one of the beautiful state of our country with cultural heritage and very, very interesting and intelligent people living in the state. But what happened to Manipur, everybody knows that. At least, sir, that entire episode of Manipur is a result of this government's activities.
Yeah. Thank you. Please, kindly.
Sir, I am concluding my speech by quoting father of nation, Mahatma Gandhi. And I must also say that the world listened to him even before the Modi films, sir. Gandhi films, sir. This is the biggest surprise for us. When I was childhood, studying in first standard, I heard about Mahatma Gandhi. Every Indians, every people who living abroad also heard about Mahatma Gandhi. Our Prime Minister is telling, we know about Mahatma Gandhi only after the Modi film, Gandhi film. Sorry, sir. Sir, Gandhi, I'm trying to quote, no perfect democracy is possible. It's a quote. Without a perfect non-violence at the back of it, we believe in Gandhi philosophy of non-violence. Yeah. Yesterday you. Also, you ransacked, you attacked our Ahmedabad party office, PCC office, attacked by BJP.
Thank you.
With Gandhiji, Rahulji yesterday told,
I'm now
the same thing. Please
you.
Believe
Thank
in Gandhiji's
Thank
non-violence.
You. Thank,
Thank you.
You
very much, sir. I'm
श्री अनुराग ठाकुर जी
धन्यवाद सभापति जी महात्मा गांधी जी के नाम पे कोई इतना झूठ बोल के चला जाए और ऐसी हालत इनकी होगी मुझे आप अपने को
केवल कन्फाइंड रखिए
सर कल से एक नया ट्रेंड शुरू हो गया
उन्होंने आपका नाम लिया था और आपसे कहा था कि आप झूठ बोल रहे हैं आपको कहा था आप झूठ बोल रहे हैं उस पे अपना जवाब आपकी स्पीच नहीं है आप उसका जवाब दे दें जो आपका नाम लिया था और आपसे कहा था कि आप झूठ बोल रहे हैं
माननीय सभापति जी
टैगोर मिस्टर टैगोर ही हैज मेंशन हिज नेम दैट्स व्हाई आई हैव गिवन माय
माननीय सभापति जी
मिस्टर हुडा आई हैव गिवन माय नहीं
सभापति जी मुझे केवल मुझे
मिस्टर हां मिल जाएगा Certainly.
सर मेरे खड़े होने से इनको इतना दर्द क्यों होता है
नाम बुलाए सर
क्या मेरा एक सदस्य होने का इतना हक भी नहीं कि मेरा नाम लें आरोप लगाएं मेरा इतना ही माननीय सभापति जी कहना है कल अगर मुझे मेरी पार्टी ने मेरे प्रधानमंत्री जी ने अवसर दिया अपना पक्ष रखने का अपनी पार्टी का पक्ष रखने का अगर उसमें एक भी बात असत्य हो जो मैंने कहा कि इमरजेंसी आपने लगाई थी लोकतंत्र का चीरहरण आपने किया था अगर आपको लगता है झूठ है तो आप इस पे बोलिए मैंने कहा था
थैंक यू हो गया नथिंग विल गो ऑन रिकॉर्ड श्री दिलीप सेकिया जी श्री दिलीप सेकिया जी प्लीज श्री दिलीप सेकिया जी नो मिस्टर केसी